An official video released by the Ukrainian drone unit aimed to show Ukrainian troops attacking a convoy of Russian military vehicles near a village in the east. Ukrainian military spokesman Dmytro Lykovy said Russian forces were concentrating in an area around the village of Novomikhailivka, where they were transferring reinforcements from deep within Russia.